wake up from a dream to a nightmare. Left us behind, you seen that light glare. I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there?
Before you guys watch this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn post notifications on for more videos just like this one. And you guys are probably wondering why weren't you uploading for the past week. It's because I had like four tests in like four classes, one test for each class. I had so much homework, so much tests and everything, and it was raining like four out of 7 days, and it was just bad weather. So that's why I haven't been uploading. So yeah, I had homework, bad weather, tests coming up, everything. So I was just busy. And we made a new channel. We're not quitting this one. We're never gonna quit BA. We just made a BA gaming channel. So there will be no more gaming videos on BA Productions. There will be only gaming videos on BA Gaming. There will be no vlogs, pranks, or funny videos on BA Gaming. There's only going to be vlogs, pranks, and funny videos and whatever on BA Productions. So BA Productions is our main channel, and BA Gaming is like, I don't know, we post like once a week. I posted one video there already, so go in the description down below and check it out and like, subscribe, and subscribe to the BA Gaming channel. I don't really care about that one that much, but I care about my main one, this one, the most. That's the one I care about the most is my channel, BA Productions, obviously. And the BA Gaming channel, it's alright. I mean, I still do it, but like, once a week. But yeah, guys, so these are summer moments. So yeah, subscribe to my gaming channel if you want. If you like gaming videos, I recommend you subscribe. If you don't like gaming videos, I recommend you subscribe to the main channel and go subscribe to gaming video. If you like gaming videos, go subscribe to the gaming channel and just our main channel. If you don't like gaming videos, still go subscribe to the gaming channel and go subscribe to the main channel if you're not already. But yeah, so here are the best moments, and that's really all I gotta say. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, subscribe, and turn notifications on. And hope you guys enjoy. I don't know if I knocked.
Hi, guys.
What's up, man?
Hi. So I was riding my bike. Turtle came. I mean, no. I have a pet turtle at home. He's pet turtle at home. Pet turtle? A turtle? Like that goes in the water?
Yeah.
He I was on my bike ride and now he's gone. Like, have you seen him?
No. At,
you haven't seen him walk or?
No, I'm sorry, but I haven't been out.
He's right here. Okay. The creepus.
Feed him some lettuce.
Oh my God. Thank you. Jesus, thank you.
Huh? What are you watching?
I don't even like this TV no more. Do you like it?
What? What are you doing?
Wow. Well, I don't like that TV no more. What about you guys? Okay, guys. We're going now. Leela. Okay. I might have to tell him.
Say
the fucking name, Colvin. Oh. He's trying to call me. And, fat ass plays soccer or some shit. Oh. Your gay ass fucking.
Dog!
You hear
the TV?
Hold on. Okay, guys, so we are walking up to the third house. In my opinion, this was the best ding dong ditch we ever did. What do you think, Kevin?
100%, yeah.
So I'm going up. I'm walking slowly because I was nervous. I'm thinking, I'm like, how am I going to get out of here? Kevin's sitting behind the wall, whatever. So I'm going up. And the door was open. I don't know. Like, he could have saw so easily. I ring the doorbell, ran. And then just wait. It gets good. So this gets intense, too. So he's at the door. He's coming any second. He's right there. He turned around. All right. And then we thought, okay, yeah, he's done. You know, he's not gonna go. He's just gonna be like, okay, it could have just been I don't know, it could have just been something. But no, we forget his door was open, right? So, and he did not look happy because we got this on video. And so we thought, you know, he's just going to be done. You know, okay, whatever. We rang his doorbell and left. But no, literally, got to give it a minute because it takes him a minute. But what happens is he comes out of his house around the garage to see who's at his door. You can see him right now. He's walking around, making sure no one's there. He did not know. He was checking it out and all that. Meanwhile, me and Kevin are gone. We were dying. We were laughing so hard. So, and then he no one's there. He walks back, turns around, goes in, like, he's about to go in his garage. So, yeah, guys, that was it. And, I will see you guys in the next.
Dude, it's like something that's wood, though.
Yeah, it's like a
part of a wood pile. Oh, no. You guys see that?
Okay, so let me explain to you what happened here. So I was going, like, to see it, get a closer view, and I just fell.
To the creek?
Yeah.
That's a yes. It's not a man, but
oh, man. Oh.
Yeah,
we're just looking for players.
Hi. I didn't see any cars.
Hi. Do you know anyone that plays soccer or baseball or anything?
I know any that doesn't want
play soccer or baseball.
No, I don't.
Oh, because we're sort of like this new team, River Dogs. Yeah, I'm the coach. Yeah, I'm showing the universe.
I'm the player. Yeah. I got this trophy last year. I was MVP. We won state. So yeah, we were just wondering.
6-2, but best team.
Yeah.
Would you know all ages? Would you be interested?
No, thank you.
Oh, you wouldn't want to be interested? Do you know anybody who would want to?
No.
Oh, dang it, dude. We need players on this River Dogs team.
I have certain young ones, but they live way up north.
All right. Well, we
they're into wrestling and stuff.
We go, like, by Detroit. Uh-huh. Like, that's where we go, you know?
Like...
Yeah. You know Messi?
No, no.
Oh, the famous soccer player. Well, but we could get him. Yeah. But I don't know. But look at his trophy. It's...
Yeah. But you've got it. What did you get it for?
I was MVP last year.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. So, just... text us. It's on our Instagram, River Dogs. So, thank you. But
no, I don't have anybody that I know. I do have a few, but they're way up north and you can't zoom. Okay. So, they're wrestling and stuff.
Okay. If he ever needs us, just give us a call. My name's Brian. Brian.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Brian.
Yep. Thank you. Nice talking to you too. Kitchen. It's cooking.
Yep. Talking here.
Over here, my favorite spot.
Best double living room. Got a nice TV right
nice
here.
Nice TV. Perfect.
Don't mind the ground right now.
Yeah.
A little cleanup.
Yeah.
The TV is in perfect condition.
Right here. You hide right here. You hide right here. Yeah. Can I get down? I guess. Quavis, my turtle, he was like riding, like I was riding my bike, and now he's gone. Have you like seen him like anywhere on the grass or anywhere?
I haven't been out of my house today.
Oh, you haven't seen him?
No.
How oh my God, my mom's gonna kill me.
How big is he?
Oh.
Is that Quavis. What you're talking? Okay. Can I have your mom's name?
That's him.
Yeah. Okay. Where do you live?
My asshole!
So how we start off our day? How did we start off yesterday?
About a shotgun.
Yep. How are we gonna start off today?
I can't.
Hi.
So I was like I was going on a bike ride, right? And my pet turtle, he was coming down the street, and now he's gone.
Your pet turtle?
Yes. He just.
How fast were you going?
I have no clue.
I've been indoors all day. I don't know.
You didn't see him?
No. Did you see he was on a front
of the house? Yeah. Like I think he was like somewhere over there.
Okay. Well, if I find him.
Just over there.
Over there?
Yeah. Okay. Like over there. Oh, he's right here!
Oh, he's right here!
Oh, he's right here! I've been looking for you all day. Where were you? Isn't he a good boy? Look at him. He's a good boy.
He's a really good boy.
Come on, DeQuavis. Let's go. Back in your cage.
Okay.